A new segment on the show this year is Beet Blocker. It's brought to you by Krispy Kreme. About a thousand have just been eating here in the studio. And this is where you have the chance to take on Blocker in a challenge of your choice. And this week, it's Tigers fan Marin to see if Big Blocky has the need for speed.
What's this? No blocking. I'm out. Well, here we are at Fast Lane Go-Karting at Minto. I'm going to take on this young punk here. You reckon you're up for it?
Mate, as long as it's not dirty tactics.
What, like this?
Jesus Christ.
Is this some sort of G-up? Can you give me a helmet that fits me? Tom, mate, give us one that fits.
Go on, Blocker. We get time that her memories will fade because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his
Hey, don't mess up your hair. You'll need a start.
Up and on goes somebody left with the cup, but he's striving and driving and looking the time.
Hey.
And thinking of someone for whom he's still.
Hey, Blocker, you want some axle grease?
Yeah, that's the stuff. That'll help me. Good work, champion.
Come on,
get in there,
mate.
Get in there. I'm doing
my best. Get in there.
Come on, Blocker.
Well, Marin, congratulations, mate. The better man won on the day. It's all about sportsmanship.
It is.
Oh, Blocker, you said no dirty tricks.
Oh, Lloyd!
Blocky, it'd be nice to have a challenge where you can actually get out of the starting gate. What is it with you and helmets?
Well, Andrew, you've always been honest with me during our lives and all that sort of stuff. Did my bum look big in that?
Only when you got greased up trying to get to the
seat. I love being greased up. Don't worry about that.
Now, while Blocker struggled to get in his go-kart, he still had a good time from all reports. And if you are in Sydney and keen to get around the track at Minto, head to fastlanekarting.com.au. So am I. .com.au or simply call 029 820 4422. And if you have a challenge for Blocker, send an email to tgp@1.com.au. Winner takes all.